this Bible, the largest in the world, took a man and his wife over 5 years to print. It is made up in 32 sections, 18 pages to a section, weighs over half a ton, and each letter was printed on this homemade press with hand-carved type. In contrast, the smallest Bible, only slightly larger than a postage stamp, but complete with every word of the New Testament. How would you like to walk into a hotel room and find this on your dresser?